So what's been rummaging through my head for the past few minutes is more the idea that, like, people don't like change. Whenever something drastic happens to the world that changes things, like big things at a big rate, people don't like it. Now, there are several reasons why, and that's not what we're getting into this video directly, but it's a good thing to keep in mind. When it comes to change, cultural change seems to be the one that impacts the biggest, just because most cultures have been around for a very, very, very long time. You change one slight factor of it and people go nuts. It's because most people don't like changing from what they're so used to. Now, there are some circumstances where, like, a new culture type thing will be presented to create a category of individuals who may enjoy that a bit more, and that change will set them off too for a different reason, because of the fact that they'd rather have the person conform with the culture that has already existed. Which is a bit sad, honestly, on that front, but it is what it is. Regardless, change is something that happens all the time, and it's kind of sad that people just can't, you know, adapt into what progression is providing. As much as no one likes it, it'd be more beneficial if they could at least abide by it. If that makes sense. But regardless, I don't know. This is just something that was going through my head while I was relaxing for a little bit before making the vlog, after making the video, or at least the non-edited version of the video you guys will see later today. But I don't know. For some weird reason, change the idea of how much people just don't have a hard time accepting change kind of went to my mind, and I'm like, yeah, it is kind of sad. Personal opinion, personal thoughts. This isn't the case with everyone. There are a large chunk of individuals who actually, something will change, something will drastically change to add details to things, and people will be like, okay, all right, that's fine. And they'll reform their mindset around it as much as they can. Unfortunately, this is like a small handful of the 7.1 billion people who live on this planet at this current time. Maybe in the distant future it'll be more. I wouldn't be surprised at all, but, you know. Regardless, I don't know. Again, these are kind of just my thoughts on the topic. What do you guys think? Short little video, I know. But there's not much to say about this factor, especially since I'm pretty sure I've talked about it before. I'm running out of topics, man. And we're not ready to do the other series that has been presented as ideas here. We'll get there, though. Anyways, if you liked this video, make sure to push that like button in so far you can't sit anymore. And if you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Have a suggestion for any kind of topic in general you'd like discussed on here? Let us know in the comments below. Want to check out one that's been done prior to this? As far as discussion and rants go, click link on this side. This, I believe, is episode 290, either that or 289, one of the two. Anyway, several episodes here now. So yeah, check that out. Some of them are outdated, some of them are up to date and don't exactly go outdated as easily. But if that doesn't quite fill your boat, why not check the link on the other side where you'll have something you may enjoy.